India has seen a surge of more than 24,000 new coronavirus cases in the past 24 hours. The country now has the third highest number of infections in the world, 697,413, including 19,693 deaths. It takes India's COVID-19 infections above Russia. The US has had the most cases, with nearly 2.9 million, followed by Brazil with 1.6 million. The country reopened shopping centers, places of worship and offices a month ago and eased restrictions elsewhere following a strict lockdown since March. But a spike over the weekend saw more than 20,000 new cases a day. The latest surge in numbers has also been fueled by a handful of southern states, including Telangana, Tamil Nadu and Karnataka, experiencing surges having previously escaped relatively unscathed. Indian authorities withdrew a planned reopening of the famed Taj Mahal monument late on Sunday after new cases were detected in the area. India's Culture Ministry had decided to reopen all monuments across the country on Monday after more than 3 months with a cap on the number of visitors and mandatory wearing of face masks. The rise is partly due to a rise in testing, and experts have stressed India's low fatality rate, 2.4% in comparison to the global average of 4.7%, is a positive. But latest surge could prove costly for the country's fragile healthcare system amid numerous reports of patients being turned away and refused treatment at hospitals in cities such as Delhi, Mumbai and Bangalore in recent weeks, leading to deaths in some cases.